do this.
Good Christ. I can't believe I'm still alive. More or less. Ow. Feels like I lost an argument with a train.
What's going on today?
I can't cut back. I've got to get out of here.
The circus is coming to town. I'm sorry, I fooled you. It's just going to be a regular, wonderful, ordinary, spectacular day.
And we're out of there. Less than 17 seconds. I just need to figure out which direction we're looking. I mean, if we get really lucky, we can actually finish and get to Wellington Wells in like 10 minutes. Okay. So there's a phone booth right here. Definitely take advantage of this. Eat Sovereign? Nice. Very, very nice. And there's a house here too, so we're gonna rob it. Filtered water. Minte. Duct tape and alcohol. Little bits.
We're not playing it yet, so you're all right.
Whoa. Wrench for weapon. Polarity device. Oh my gosh, there's all the duct tape we could possibly need. So I'm just gonna hope. I'm gonna hope that we actually get the pump now. Because this is like amazing RNG. So the main escape is we need a power cell, which is fine. Let's get close enough. And then we see what the other one is. Because of whether it's the pump or the bees, I mean, this is... We got, like, I think we got the 3 duct tape right away. We just need extra metal bits. Filtered water. Hardly any food. The banana in them is amazing, isn't it? Usually. Banana usually is, like, fantastic. Sovereign, please. Joy pill. Do need the joy pill. Did we take it? Yeah, we did take the joy pill. Cricket bat would be good. Take those. Lots of metal bits. Please don't kill me. Two sovereign in the toilet? Thank you. Okay, let's use that. Drop that. And we do need to heal up a little bit. Goes on us. And let's craft what little healing items we actually make. This is sort of sad. Okay. Put that on. Make a picklock. And 3 Jimmy bars. Because that's all we basically need. Perfect. And we just head eastward and see what we get.
Mushy bugger off.
See another phone booth. We're gonna go in here. Gotta get that Munz. Is the dock on the string? Track your motion. Yeah. It's facial recognition. So every motion that I make is tracked. I have some extra healing items up here. Do that. Oh my gosh, there's more phone booths. Oh, could this get any easier? Guess what, AG? I have 10,000 power points. Do you know what you want to buy with them? Do you know what sound effect you want? Chisical? Bye, bro. How about you? You next? I do like that this game really does not have, like, guns in it. Because I think guns would be, like, a little OP for this style of gameplay. I mean, like, Bioshock has... Oh my gosh, there's the honey tree. Oh, this might... We don't usually find the honey tree before the bridge. So this is interesting. We either just screwed up the, like, everything, or we're gonna be able to just like go straight over there. The tech sound, I
got it. I know you do. You have the precious fluid.
You wanted to sound like my text message thing. Oh gosh. Yeah, that's trilly. I'll do it.
Oh, beautiful.
Oh, gee. Gee. No way. That's insane. That is gonna be pretty fast, actually, for getting over here in Garden District. I like it. I don't think it's our fastest time we've ever been here, but man, was it close. Just unbelievable. And we got a ton of sovereigns, too. I mean, this might literally be, like, well, I mean, at current pace, it'd be sub 40. Excellent, we'll go with that then. Alright. Gosh, I have to like record the sound effect then. Okay, so where is the power cell? Right up here on our left. Dang, this is so easy. And there's another one? There's more phone booths? Hmm.
It's none of your concern.
It's some.
I'm calling the authorities. Rotten apple.
Ow. Why did that do so much damage to me? I'm not a thief. I'm trying to save the guys so we get the power cell. Gosh, it does so much damage. Okay, that's two. Bye, bro.
Come at least we're alive. Right.
Oh, God. I feel terrible.
It could be worse, I think.
Oh, God. I feel terrible. Thanks, mate. I think I need... It's a bit vomity, but...
A bit vomity, but we'll take it. I have no idea how much sovereigns we got.
I'm calling the authorities that don't belong here. Get out!
Why won't you?
Wow. We made really good pace here. So, so good pace. Look at this. I mean, we still need, like, the money and crap, and we'll need, the, like, the trap tools in Looneyville, but otherwise, it's, like, crazy good. EMP Savage? Just type an exclamation mark. Oh, Nightfall Owl did it. The NVIDIA's that we brought you contrast. We have an action adventure game setting on Dark Fields, retro futuristic city, and alternative 1960s England. Hide, fight, conform your way out of this delusional, joy-obsessed world. Now, this is currently only the alpha version of the game. The full release is like, who knows when. It is, your guess would be as good as anyone else's when the full release of this comes out. When 1.0 is released, you'll have three different characters to play as. And that's basically all we know of it. Bad Doge because bad Doge is bad. But I thought I was good Doge.
I don't know you.
Sniffles.
Bugger off.
Meow. It's like, what sound does the talking doge make?
Maybe I should find a bed.
Meow. You know, instead of like a whiny bark, it's like, meow.
Back off.
It's still remotely done that. Let's do that.
No, you're bad!
Sniffles. Is your computer working better now, Zaza, or not really? Please load, thank you. This is gonna put us ahead by like 6 minutes. That is so freaking awesome. Oh my gosh, no! No. Don't crash. I've looked up for a while, ran out this and everything, and restarted like 12 times. Holy crap. Why would it crash? Come on. We've had such a good pace. Oh my gosh. Well, you can actually purchase this on Xbox One and buy it via the Steam Early Access, Baki. I did not purchase this. This was given to me via a review code for the game. Well, we can still continue. You are Dana. So you quest. Rip, I actually want to bet it ain't over yet. It crashed, it didn't soft lock, and we didn't die. Now granted, we still have to complete this sub 45 minutes. Oh, come on. I was like ready and everything to put in my splits and stuff. I was like, yes. This is it. This is that sub 40 run. And then it's like, nope, goodbye. Sayonara. Where is it gonna spawn us? Cause I didn't save. We didn't save anywhere aside from transitioning from zone to zone. This could be good, or this could be bad. I'm betting on bad. I mean, it's not gonna be so bad that I'm gonna like wanna jump off a bridge or something in the game, but it's gonna be pretty dope. Okay, it's about to finish loading. Please be good or I'll rage. Oh god, I don't know. I mean,
maybe I should find a bed.
Oh my gosh. Wait. Wait, what?
To the common Tommy trotting through the mine. But you already know the letters in the Tampa Goggin. Patience.
Okay, that was a little weird. But whatever, we'll take it.
And enjoy our English touchdown, by the way. Well,
oh my gosh. It auto-saved when we placed the power itself, so that's good. It's not as crappy as I thought it'd be. Holy crap. Dang. Come on. Still, look at that. I mean, we got like 3 minutes ahead. Even with this, we're still like rolling that sub 40. Just watch us spawn in an instant die because all the villagers just like beat the hell out of us. What does a diamond mean? That means she donated bits to my channel. Here we go. Call me a pips. Okay, so we need trap devices, and we need to rob somebody's house for a proper wardrobe. That's a dead end. Let's not do that. I'm also gonna get naked. I fit in better naked than with clothing on, because you auto equip the clothes anyways.
Would you like to come have a cup of tea?
I'd like to have a cup of tea. Sure, I'd love to have a cup of tea with you.
Police!
Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Pay no attention to me, I'm just naked. Just naked.
Right.
You put the cat drug in.
Why don't you and I?
Oh, it's the investigate the downer dude, man. That's awesome. Easy peasy. Got the split too. Oh my gosh, is this Faraday's? Yay, we found Faraday's too.
Fucking stuck.
Even though we're like walking in at her place naked.
What are you doing here?
See, even he's surprised.
Alone.
Folks probably starting to
leave the
game.
She's going to fucking kill us if we keep fucking up.
Oh,
don't worry,
yeah,
Roger.
This is...
I'm going to fix it because that's what I do, apparently. I'm always mucking
awesome.
Things up for her.
I just need clothes because I'm naked. Please. House. There we go. Oh, come on. Alcohol power cell. Don't. You know what? I'll take the alcohol. No, we don't want to make a bloody gimp suit.
That feels entirely too good.
Rotten potato. Rotten potato.
Good Christ. I can barely keep my eyes open.
Saltpeter. Saltpeter gives us enough. We just need some freaking clothes. Oh my gosh, there's honey in there. I'll take that just because. That's regular bread. I'll take the frying pan over that. Hell yeah. Drop that. Ow! Ow, man!
Stop!
No, I won't stop. Out of the way, bro. No, 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 no security system for you, jerk. Oh, this is about to suck. Crap. How big's this suit? It's like six slots, isn't it? Okay. I need the suit. Please. Thank you. So good. This is so good. Pretty sure we have enough booze to sell. What the hell? I thought he was gonna activate the security system. Instead, he's just like, came back. He's like, I can't take this guy seriously. He's walking around the house naked. Take that. Nothing. Fine linen, Nente, clarity device, crap, you know, screw it, sleep in the bed, oh, sovereign, take that, and we'll sleep here,
sweet
dreams, we're not naked anymore.
Odd how the fog only comes at night.
Some water, I like how the bread barely shows up properly. Wow, just like literally fell down the stairs. Let's fill up our water container. We're so happy.
Just a bit more and I won't have any worries.
I don't know what the hell time it is. Alright, where is it? Oh, it's right down here. No, it's not that. It's down here. We're gonna sell the booze. And we will have enough for it. So, sell that, sell that, buy that.
Now you can forget all the
excuse me, Missy.
Things.
Thank you.
Did you bring a valve?
Now he has to like warp
I'm
over
fucked.
Here. or
both
not.
Fucked. The professor's gonna kill us. She's gonna tell them to send us away. Oh,
GG.
Brilliant. Oh, this is perfect. Thank you.
Awesome. And I'm just gonna disable this one here.
I suppose it is a bit of a risk to keep going.
No bits, alcohol. Nothing really.
What's going on?
Do that one. And easily annoy the hell out of you guys. Just don't electrify me. Anything else? Little bits, I guess. What is that? Gas mask? No, don't need that. And we actually know where the multiline thing is, too. So, this is gonna be epic. Do we have healing items? Yeah, we have healing items.
Maybe you can still help.
Let's do that. We only got like 3 healing items though. Such a good pace, but it's so potentially bad too.
Well, if you're not a scientist,
okay, where
would you
is
have
it?
A vacuum for motoring?
Oh, it's on our right. Hey, welcome back, horror love. How are you? Happy Meow Day, by the way. Stand about here.
White as rain, sir. White as rain.
This is awesome.
Couldn't be better, thanks. Will you help me get
the got our bucket. GG. Okay, downer investigation is right up here on our left. So as long as the game doesn't decide to screw us.
Alright.
Should be good. No, police! No, police! Screw you guys! Screw you guys. Pay no attention to me. I'm not a downer. I'm just a doogie. There's a difference between a doogie and a downer, I think. Kinda. Maybe. Whatever. You know, let's try something else here. Oh my gosh, I still can't open the door. Screw you, game, and your brokenness.
Brilliant.
I was thinking, like, oh, we could save, like, a few extra seconds, like, by running through the proper door and everything, but, you know, the game said no. Okay, so there's a car here. This is a really crappy one behind me.
You have a device that makes a portal?
Let's just do counterclockwise. That's for the multi-lane. So we'll just collect this one here, and we'll just go around counterclockwise.
That will make things a tad easier.
It would suck as if we dropped the multi-lane device thing.
We can't have that, can we?
Oi, you! Stop.
Holy crap, people! Run away. Run away! Oh my gosh. Should stream Pokemon Go? We haven't streamed that in like forever. I would have to hook my phone up to my capture card to stream it. Like, I don't have, like, a laptop that I could use for a Wi-Fi hotspot to actually play it mobile. Is this the next one? Yes, it is. Seems a little bit disturbed. There, we're not disturbed, but there's a dog, like, robbing cars and stuff like that. It's like Grand Theft Auto. Kinda, not really. Not even remotely close. I have no idea where the hell I'm going. I think I'm going the right way. No, I have to go through here. Crap.
How's your father?
There we go. Lovely.
That feels entirely too good.
Wait, where the hell's the car? Is it this one or is this one?
There
oh, it's this
you
one.
Go, dearie.
Must be this one. Okay. Think here. Fancy spancy houses have the trap tool things. There you go. Out of my way, bro. There we go. I'm just going out the window because we can. Oh my gosh, I almost glitched through the frickin' wall! That would have sucked. Go through here.
Is there meat on sale?
I was gonna say, we have a thingy. This is awesome. Pay no attention to me. Please, 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 please. RNG. Thank you. Last one. And Faraday's is on our right. Yes. Washer machine. Holy crap. Yes, maybe, possibly. Where the hell's our like super crazy electro vault of doom? Oh no! No! Don't tell me. Please don't. No. There it is. Oh my gosh.
What the hell was that?
Oh.
She's alright.
My gosh.
Oh, for heaven's sake. She's run off. But what gate is this for?
Where are you running off to? Where are you going?
I really ought to have a lie down.
Do we have any more joy on us? Maybe. Maybe. We should have a picklock on us too. If we don't, we still can make one. Usually I make one. Yes, I did. Thank you. Depending on... Let's see. Do we have things that give us joy at all? Yeah, we got one joy pill. Okay, that works. Oh, I know. Those gold splits are freaking amazing. Those gold splits there are freaking huge. And that is with the load screen. The crash when we initially loaded into Looneyville. We lost a crap load of time there.
Bugger off.
So, yeah.
Well, I hope you enjoyed it. Actually, the two words.
Pretty awesome. Was not! Thank you very much for following and welcome! The YouTube community. Oh my gosh, as I run into a bloody rock. Pop a pill.
Just a bit more and I won't have any worries.
What do I have that we can eat? That. Come on. Oh, come on, it didn't even activate the food? Are you kidding? Are you really? We held it down. We were eating, kinda.
Nothing. Look who's all chipper.
Perfect. Come on. Holy crap. You're still holding on to the hope that the game fails. Gosh. Game didn't crash. It could have been a sub 30, possibly. Yeah! If the game did not crash going into Looneyville, this probably would have been a sub 30. Like, easily a sub 30 right here. Because it's just like, it was so bloody perfect.
I always liked the parade. I wonder if it's anything like I remember. Nothing else has been.
Wow.
Funny. After all this, I could still just take my happy pills. Just show up to work and tell Miss Bing I'd been
that
on holiday.
Insane.
And we'd all pretend the unpleasantness never happened. Why can't I? Because of Percy? I guess now the hard part starts. Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 life is but a dream.
GG, guys. GG.
GG!
That is awesome. Didn't I come in here yesterday and there were beds? It would be like sub 60. And now you're nearly getting sub 30? Yeah! there's your sub 40, Ichi. Well, more of a sub 31! Holy crap. So, these were your guys' bets. Prize pool was 4,533 booty points. We successfully escaped. The winning option was sub 45. Largest winners was Courtesy 12, who won 1,424 booty points with a 1.42x payout. Congratulations. That was awesome. Can anyone borrow me some booty for betting? I swear, I'll pay you back. Just one more bet! Dang.